Choices is a week-long camp for 6th, 7th, and 8th grade girls that allows them to experience through field trips, hands-on laboratory work, discussions, projects, what engineering really is. It's not a science camp, it is an engineering camp. The purpose of the camp is to give the girls at this age an understanding of what engineering is, to hopefully encourage them to become engineers.
The way the camp is structured really helps to encourage the girls to pursue engineering because it allows them to experience many different types. They had a manufacturing lab. They did an environmental project with water filtration. They got to see organic farming. They've also done a Rube Goldberg experiment, which allows them to see a bunch of different types of engineering, and they can see what it is they like, as well as what it is they want to do in the future. And since it exposes them to so much, it really gives them a better view of what engineering is.
They want to be able to get into a career, they want to love their career, and they want to know that they're helping society. And in many cases, they don't understand that engineering is the field in which you want to do that. And so we hope this week to expose them to different disciplines. Hopefully, by what they do, they can take that back and say, I'm excited about this. I want to be able to continue in an engineering career, and I want to make a difference, and this is exciting.
This camp is great because the girls get to learn about engineering, and it's really fun. A big project they're working on is the Rube Goldberg project, which is to take a simple task such as hitting a thumbnail into styrofoam and making it as complicated as possible. So my group, what they decided to do was water, and they got to learn about trial and error because, of course, the original plan isn't always going to work out. So they had these crazy elaborate ideas, and once they started hands-on working on it, they realized everything's not so realistic. We finally got it to work, and everyone heard in the hallway because people came up to our door and was like, what's all the screaming about? They thought something happened, but the girls were just so excited. We had water balloons, water's flying everywhere, and it's a lot of fun, and when they hit that moment, it's really exciting.
We asked the girls today, how many of you want to be engineers? And half the room, the hands shot up, and that's extremely rewarding to see girls at that age start thinking about engineering.
Yeah. The other great thing about programs like this is the hands-on experience. When you're in a classroom with a teacher, it's sometimes hard to visualize, okay, I see this equation, I see how this would work, but how can I apply that to the real world? How can I make the world a better place because of this equation? So doing camps like this where you actually get them building robots or seeing a LIN demonstration, things like that really gets them excited because they say, hey, I heard about that in my class, but now I'm seeing why that matters.
We had a lot of fun, like planning and then changing plans and laughing about the plans we had and then like changing plans and then actually building them and testing them out, and it was a lot of fun.
The Choices program is so diverse in the way that it looks at engineering and the opportunities that it gives them. And it's not sitting them down in a classroom and having lots of people talk to them. They get to go out there and build things, and maybe they won't get it right the first time, or maybe there's something that they won't like, but I guarantee that one of these projects is going to inspire these kids to think a little bit harder about engineering and the things that are possible if they were to go into a field like this.